from News 8 WMTW-TV. This is a News 8 Now update.
Good morning and welcome back to News 8 Now. I'm Tracy Sable. Delegate Mark Willis tells News 8 the Republican National Committee's contest committee could make a decision as early as Wednesday on the future of Maine's delegation. He said rumors Tuesday night of a possible deal to seat the delegates simply was not true. Two Maine Republicans filed an official challenge against the Ron Paul delegates, saying that Ron Paul supporters did not follow the rules at the state convention back in May. Well, the Oxford County Sheriff says his deputies busted an underage drinking party at a local summer camp that was being hosted by the camp's owners. Investigators tell us that they were tipped off about the party at Camp Wasiata in Waterford. The sheriff says that deputies arrived and found an end-of-summer party for the camp's counselors hosted by the camp's owners, Greg and Mitchell Parker. Deputies arrested the Parkers along with 19-year-old Camilla Medina, who is accused of using a fake ID to buy the alcohol. Deputies also issued summonses to 20 people between the ages of 18 and 20.
None of the children that attend this camp were present. They were all gone. The camp was closing. This was the last week. So it was the staff that worked there and the owners that owned the establishment.
News 8 reached out to the camp and its owners, and we are still waiting for them to comment on Friday night's arrests. A soldier from Livermore Falls who was seriously injured by a suicide bomber in Afghanistan in June is still recovering. Sergeant Helena Lake suffered injuries to her right arm and her leg and is expected to undergo a year's worth of surgeries. Lake was recently able to attend a baseball game with her two-year-old son. A spaghetti dinner and a raffle will be held this weekend to help her family be with her during that recovery. Thanks for joining us here on News 8 Now. I'm Tracy Sable. We'll be right back.